Hello, present my honorable teacher and my friends. I would like to say something about myself. First of all, this is Nusrat Farha. I am currently living in Dhanmondi. I am from Lakshmipur in Bangladesh. And now I live in Dhaka city, which is the capital of Bangladesh. I am a student. I have completed my secondary school certificate from the Ramganj Pilot Girls High School and higher secondary certificate from Ramganj Model Degree College. I have completed my SSC and SSC Business Studies group. I want to continue my higher study as I have dreamed to pursue my higher study in abroad searching for the best course all over the world through internet. After several days a long searching, I found that Finland is be the best choice for me. I compared with other countries. It's therefore my brother who lives in Finland. He told me about Finland would be the best choice for me. Sentia University of Applied Science is the perfect university for me because it is higher education institution of Finland. It is well known university in the world. Its education system is really very good. Moreover, I have the determination for my career goals. I would like to continue my education in abroad preparable in Finland. Because teaching system environmental situation is more favorable for the students. So I like to study Sentia University of Applied Science. I would like to learn more about international politics, international relations and development, and other going through curriculum of the bachelor program. I believe that I will have opportunities to educate myself in the field. Finally, I realized that I would like to study abroad, gaining additional knowledge and better life experience, learn new culture, meet people from other countries. Now I have confidence with my studies through the bachelor program. I hope to develop expertise in international studies on the business, focusing on the business management and ERP program. Thanks very much for considering my application and I am looking forward to hearing from you. Thank you.